And it is for the WWE SmackDown Women's Championship.
Well, this is undoubtedly a career-defining moment for the challenger.
This one has all the makings of a dream match. My,
what's this? Well, I don't think he wants to wait, Cole.
They don't get back in the ring.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner. Well, neither one of these competitors. And there's the kick out. And just in time. Nice.
As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the challenger. As the challenger, what does she need to do to win this thing?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
I've got a good feeling about her, Michael. I think she might have what it takes to take down the champ. We shall see.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
The champ starting to sweat. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Just a little too slow there.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Here.
Nice reversal. The midsection there. Great reversal. She's going for it.
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh! No!
And now looking to put her away.
She's got the cover, and she kicks out.
With a
getting back to her feet. Nice reversal there.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
The champ looking absolutely defeated right now.
We might be witnessing the final moments of her championship reign.
That may be true, but I've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Wow, it's amazing how evenly contested this match has been so far.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Oh, reversal! Oh.
What a crushing blow to the ribs.
The challenger not looking good right now. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
The slow mission. Can she do it?
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I
compete.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Oh, man. Kicking out of that may have used up her last.
Look out.
What a reversal.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Whoa! Whoa! There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Great hold being applied.